let's have a moment of silence for this little kid.